that one. Oh man, that one's fighting pretty hard for this spot. Pretty good size one for this little area. This might be the biggest one I caught here. It's pretty good. Barely hooked him though. He's got some good weight on him. There we go, got him. Don't have to break it off after all. This one is, it's pretty fat for this area. Let me try to get weight on him real quick. .13, which is really good. Oh, come on, get out of there. That's not bad, to be honest. That's pretty good for this spot. And that was on the Bait Lab Strike Minnow. Oh, what am I doing? I forgot to take a picture of him. Alright, there. Now we can go. I like those Bait Lab Strike Minnows. They, even though that's actually only the second fish I've caught on one, I think. But both fish that I've caught on this Strike Minnow have been well over a pound, which is bigger than what I usually catch if you watch my videos. Oh man, come on, I got one already on the first cast. Please be recording. Yeah. It's another Guadalupe bass. This one's got nice colors on them. Little one. Oh man. Right to the top of the mouth. Just for the hell of it, I want to see what this one weighs, since I actually have an accurate scale now. And he's about to let himself go. Swimming off, he'll be all right.